Hi, recently my mother was diagnosed with a huge fibroid around her uterus, and due to excessive bleeding, she was having a quite illness during the entire 2-3 months. We came across Dr. Amita Shah from the reference from a friend who also had been going through the same surgery and same procedure that my mother was about to go for. We went to see her and it was a really quite good experience with her. She really explained all the things quite well and how the procedure was about to go, all the things that needed to be done and things that might go wrong or right after the procedure. It really helped the way she explained and the way she carried out all the tests and everything that my mother needed to understand after the procedure as well. The doctor really explained well why we needed to remove the uterus and the fibroid, because it was not in a good condition and it was really suppressing her kidney as well. My mother was really scared to go for the surgery as it is a human part, and she was scared that it might not go well for the future if the part is removed and the after surgery myths that are carried around that you cannot do work and all that stuff. But ma'am really explained everything quite well.
Hi, I'm Anita Yadav. I'm Dr. Amita Shah ki patient rahi hu recently. Mera aaj 15 din ho gaya hai. Main surgery se pehle kaafi nervous thi. 4 ghante ke baad main jab bhi mujhe hosh aaya to bada hi relax feel hua. I'm very good. मैं पानी भी पी रही थी, बल्कि बैठी भी थी, तो मुझे कोई ऐसा पेन या कोई ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं था. जितना मैं पहले डर रही थी कि सर्जरी के बाद क्या होगा, कैसे होगी, तो उसके बाद मैं बहुत ही अच्छा फील कर रही हूँ और बड़ा अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा. अभी मैं हफ्ते के बाद मेरे स्टिचेस कटने के बाद मैं सारा काम बड़े ईजिली तरीके से कर पा रही हूँ. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी.
वी आर रियली थैंकफुल टू मैम फॉर गाइडिंग अस towards the right path, as we were really scared about the procedure, and very thankful for the ma'am, and the whole experience was amazing. She's quite knowledgeable and knows how to handle stuff quite well.
Thanks to Amita Shah. बहुत अच्छी डॉक्टर है. इतना अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा उनके साथ. जितना पहले मैं डर रही थी क्या होगा कैसे होगा, अब मैं उनको बार बार धन्यवाद करती हूँ कि बड़े ही अच्छे से हुआ और मैं सारा काम बड़े ही अच्छे से कर पा रही हूँ अपने घर का सारा काम.